Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I have something different for you today. Today, I'm going to be doing a quick gameplay commentary thing over Tribes Ascend, which is a beta game first-person shooter. And as you can see, it's very interesting. It's not your average first-person shooter, but it's really not about the gameplay. I have very, you know, some important things to talk to you about. First, I'd like to warn you guys that I suck at this game. Not good at all, so don't expect some amazing gameplay. I was actually going to try to record some Team Fortress 2 for you guys, but that didn't work out either because I was sitting there for like 3 or 4 hours trying to record that, and I was just doing so badly. I couldn't just get any recording that was worth watching. So I decided, hey, I think my computer will be able to run this smoothly and record it, so let me go and get that done. So, what I really wanted to talk about is that, I feel like in the last few days, the last few months, I've slowly and slowly lost connection with my subscribers, what they want to see, what they want me to do as a video producer, and that kind of thing. I feel like, I don't know how to explain it. It seemed like I was getting a good bounce back. Most of you know that over the summer, I moved, and I was gone for a number of months without really uploading too consistently, and I did kill off a good bit of my fan base. I mean, it was very hard to bounce back from that, but I felt like I worked through it, and I finally did it, but it seems like things are starting to retract again, and I blame no one but myself for the fact that I haven't been taking the time to find out what you guys want to see. I've been just uploading what I want. Which, not to say that you guys haven't liked that. I've seen people who really like the Let's Plays I'm having right now. But I'd really like is for you guys to tell me, hey, what do you guys like to play? What do you guys, you know, where did you find me? How did you find me? And that kind of thing. What influences you to watch me? Is it the game? Is it my commentary? It's all about, you know, capitalizing on my resources here. That's what it's the big thing about being a video producer, is finding what people watch me for and capitalizing on it so I can, you know, grow my fan base and work with it. And it just seems like it's been backtracking a bit, and like I said, I blame no one but myself for not being able to find the thing that works best. So, you know, what kind of games do you like the guys to play? Like, I know I've mainly done Sony and a little bit of Nintendo here and there, but the more I look into it, the bigger the community seems in what I do. It's like there's too much of a variety in a fan base, in a community, the Let's Playing community. There's PC, there's Nintendo, there's Xbox, there's, you know, Sony. There's so much stuff that could be made. And it's like, what would you guys ideally want to see from me? What do you guys think would flow well? And I'm gonna try to just reflect off of that sometime this week though. Yesterday I ordered a new keyboard that should be silenter. So I actually should be able to record stuff, because this current keyboard I'm using right now is very loud. I can't do live recordings with it. But with that, I'll be able to do so much more stuff. I can, you know, do Minecraft with people. I can do this live PC games is something that opens up so many different possibilities. I should be doing more Shot in the Dark soon. And just stuff like that. It's like, I feel like that will help. I feel like there's just such a big community. Like, a lot of people liked my Team Fortress 2 parody video I did, a lot more than I usually get on the Let's Play and stuff. So I want to, I feel like nowadays in the Let's Playing community, you're going to fall behind if you're just doing Let's Plays. Obviously, we have those golden exception to the rules that people make only Let's Plays and, you know, get all the attention in the world. But I just feel like, for my own personal, my own personal feelings, I'm going to, you know, get bored of doing this eventually. Just Let's Plays, I just feel like I can't just do that forever, and I feel like there's too many people just doing Let's Plays to really even make that sufficient for people. So I'm thinking of doing more about what I'm doing now, just, you know, gameplay commentary. Not saying I'm gonna throw Let's Playing out the window, I'm probably gonna be doing it forever, I just don't want to be exclusive to it. I just feel like that's a dumb idea for me and my current point in my career. So I feel like I should definitely work on other stuff and get that kind of stuff done. So, like I said, tell me your thoughts. What do you think I should do? What do you think I should continue doing? I will end up seeing what I can do to increase, you know, the entertainment level of my videos and just make it more worthwhile to watch. But I'm pretty sure that's just about all I wanted to cover. So I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Alright.